press play to start. Play.
Hello, Umi friend. We are so glad you're here. Today is the Umi City Kite Festival. But we've got a big problem. Look, the wind is blowing all the kites apart.
And the pieces are going everywhere. Oh, no!
We need to put all the kites back together in time for the Kite Festival.
Umi friend, we're really gonna need your help. Will you help us put the kites back together? You will? Great!
Team Umi Zumi, ready for action!
Umi friend, I need your help to build the kites. If we find all the pieces in the sky, we can put the kites back together. The blueprints will show us the shapes we need. I'll zoom through the sky with my super jetpack. Move me up and down with your mouse to help me catch the shapes. Oh, and if we catch a pinwheel, I'll do my special loop-de-loop. Ready? Look at that shape. Nope, that's not it. Look at the blueprint. That's the next shape we need. Excuse me, Mr. Bird. Oops. A triangle. Awesome. Look at the blueprint. That's the next shape we need. We put that kite back together. There's another blueprint. Nope. Oops. That's not the shape. See loose. An oval. Good one. Look at the blueprint. That's the next shape we need. A triangle. Nice catch, Umi friend. Look at the blueprint. That's the next shape we need. A triangle. That's it. Look at the blueprint. That's the next shape we need. A diamond. Great job. Look at the blueprint. That's the next shape we need. Nope, that's not it. Thanks, Umi friend. We finished building the kite. Look, it's the next kite we need to build, Umi friend. A triangle. You're a great shape catcher. Look at the blueprint. That's the next shape we need. A triangle. Nice one. Look at the blueprint. That's the next shape we need. A rectangle. We got it. Look at the blueprint. That's the next shape we need. We did it! We found all the shapes we needed. Thanks for all your help, Umi friend. I really like building kites with you.
Great gizmos. Look at all those kites. Let's count them.
One.
Two.
Three.
Three kites. You did a fantastic job.
Wow. Those kites look great. But I know what will make them look even better. We can decorate the kites with patterns. Umi friend, will you help me find patterns in the park? Great. Let's go. See you at the Kite Festival! Umi friend, we need to make patterns so we can decorate the kites. You're great with patterns. You can help me finish the patterns. Move me up and down with your mouse to help me finish each pattern. Look, here's the first pattern. It goes Bumblebee, Daisy, Bumblebee, Daisy, Bumblebee. What comes next? Daisy! Yeah! If you help me catch a butterfly, I'll do a special twirl for you. Ready? Let's go! Here's the first pattern. It goes blueberry, strawberry, blueberry, strawberry, blueberry. What goes here? Look at this pattern. Ladybug, dandelion. Ladybug, dandelion. Ladybug, what comes next? Ooh, excuse me, Mr. Chipmunk. Woo-hoo! Great! Ooh, look at this pattern. It's a pattern of tulips. It goes red, yellow, purple. Red, yellow, purple. Red, what goes here? Ooh, excuse me, Mr. Chipmunk. Right. Ooh, look at this pattern. Acorn, ladybug, leaf. Acorn, ladybug, leaf. Acorn, what comes next? Not quite. Keep looking. Whee! Way to go! Ooh, look at this pattern. Sunflower, daisy, daisy. Sunflower, daisy, daisy. What's missing? Nope. Good job. Ooh, look at this pattern. Dandelion, tulip, bumblebee. Dandelion, tulip, bumblebee. What goes here?
Thanks, Umi friend. We knew we could count on you.
Umi-rific! Now we can throw all the patterns we collected back onto the kites.
Let's send these kites back to the festival.
Now we're off to the kite festival too. Let's go.
Umi friend, look what you did. You found all the shapes we needed to build the kites.
And you found all the patterns and helped me put them on.
Those kites look Umi-rific.
We're so glad you're on our team.
Now make your very own kite to fly in the festival.
First, pick the blueprint for the kite you want to build. To build your kite, click on a shape. Click again to put the shape where it belongs. A crescent. You got it! A triangle. Not quite. A triangle. You are great with shape. A triangle. You are great with a rectangle. You need another shape. A rectangle. Whoa, nice kite building, my friend.
To decorate your kite, click the pattern you want. Then move your mouse to a shape in the blueprint and click on it.
You can fly your own kite at the festival, with us.
To fly your kite, click on it and move your mouse.
You can also click print to print your kite.
If you want to make a new kite, click new kite. If you want to play again, click play again.
You can also also click Print to print your kite.
If you want to make a new kite, click New Kite. If you want to play again, click Play Again.